New video, and yes, we're out with a gold class pro and number two expert class winner of the Australian Super Enduro, Chris Cash. So Cashy's taking us out on his local track, and he said this is just a warm-up. So we've already actually done the warm-up, but I got jammed to go out in front. So he can keep up with Cashy, get a bit of pace. What's up? What's up?
Nothing.
Where aren't you going? Hey? Oh. Whoa. That's slippery. Anyways, beautiful log section. Wait for jam. Oh yeah. Oh, I can't touch the ground. Wow, that didn't work well, did it? Bit slippery. Oh my god. What's going on here?
Oh man.
That looks a bit shit.
My pump's smacking me. You can double it if you want to give it a go.
No thanks. Oh, Jesus. Not enough turning circle. What the hell? I just don't know where I'm going, guys. Should I? Oh. Thank you. thought I got lost then. I'm like, shit.
Caught up in that tight corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. I thought you would.
Yeah. Easy. Bloody rock.
You're
faster too. Yeah, I know, I slipped on that and I'm like, beautiful. Yeah. Oh. Bloody oath. Hey, you did better than me. All right. Now we're going into some. Oh wow. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh. Holy shit. Wow. Just. Hey, listen. Just. Like, it is ice.
It's kind of good until midway.
Yeah. Once you, just don't front brake, whatever you do. And just f***ing hit this as a berm.
Yeah.
It slows you down, man, but honestly, man, that's f***ing, wow. That's next level.
I thought, this is sweet. Back in this last bit, just
Yeah, dude, I thought I was gone. The front was starting to wash out.
Yeah, that, I was doing the
same. And I'm like, no, I'm gonna drift it in.
Yeah.
Is that flashing red?
Yeah.
Oh. Stay on your pegs. Oh. You smash your elbow again?
Oh, dude. Nah, the actual fucking elbow this time. That was the muscle before.
Oh.
I tried.
You were doing so well.
You're doing good.
good.
And then it's almost like it was just full lock, but she just kept going.
Yeah, it was. The back wheel was full lock.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
What a weapon. What a weapon. Nice. Go on. Oh my god, guys. Anyway, so we went back up the hill because it was getting real gnarly. Just don't know what to expect. Whoa. I think Jam's got the second win now. Of course, I have to lose momentum.